Hey, my legion, how y'all doing today? I'm here today to review Parkville cocktail sausages, or little smokies, but they can't call them that, I guess. I got these at Aldi's, and I got them with some over-easy eggs. And I'm going to try them both with and without barbecue sauce. Came out really dark. Tried eggs first. Made my over-medium eggs. Really good. Count 10. Nothing like breakfast for dinner. Try one of those by himself. Really good. Oh, shout out to Jason Callen fan. He's been leaving me, person's been leaving me a lot of comments. So I wanted to ask for a shout, so I'm giving him a shout out. Him or her. I don't know. And I would, right away, this is like a 10 out of 10. Let's try it with barbecue sauce now. I got that Dollar Tree barbecue sauce. Really good. These are better good with or without barbecue sauce. I remember that sometimes this one place you could get, like Hillshire Farms, one with barbecue sauce on the side, but it's good with or without them. There's a barbecue sauce I'm using. So all in all, with the Parkville cocktail sausages and the over medium egg, they get a full on 10 out of 10. I love having breakfast for dinner. Thank you. Until next time, bye, please. Take care of my legion. I got a little story about the little smokies, too. Okay. Coming up. Hope you like it. Yeah, here's one of the little smokies. The story I want to tell you about is about my dad. Now, my dad passed away over 2 years ago. I love my dad very much, so don't take this the wrong way, but he was a lot of times difficult. In the 80s, he didn't believe my sister and me for anything. I don't know why. I remember at school, my first introduction to Little Smokies, we didn't have them as kids, was at school. And they had like breakfast and dinner. They had Little Smokies and, I don't know, they had scrambled eggs or something like that. And I love Little Smokies. And I was telling my dad, why don't we have them here? He's like, what are you talking about? Little Smokies. And he said they're like little breakfast sausage. They said, those things don't exist. They just make those for the school. I said, all my friends said you can buy them at the grocery store and make them home. And I was like, I've never seen them before and I ain't looking for it. They're lying to you. And then when we finally got it, he's like, oh, these are just little hot dogs. He went to spit out, I hate this. I hate this. I hate this. And I remember when they're, even when I started doing grocery shopping, because, I mean, after high school, I had a job in the Army and stuff like that. And all my groceries, he was always mad every time I bought him. I said, I ain't eating that. You buy me something else. And he liked those Jimmy Dean Brown Serve thing you microwave. He liked microwaving for like 4 or 5 minutes and they turned to rubber. I wanted to buy real sauce and he fought me on that too. And he liked my cooking, but he didn't want Little Smokies. And when my niece and nephew came on, I said, why don't we get Little Smokies? So I was like, well, get me something else. I ain't eating that. All right. But we didn't have, Joey and I didn't have Little Smokies as kids. And, you know, whenever, I don't know. But I'm glad I'm having them now. And this is Aldi's brand. I can't remember how much it was, but they're really good. And I said it's a cocktail sausages. And I remember I bought some from Eckridge. And those really did taste like little hot dogs. No, I didn't care for those at all. I hope you like this video, everybody. Until next time, bye, please. And take care of my legion. And don't get me wrong, I love my dad, but I thought it was important to talk about this. It was difficult. You know, but I mean, I love Little Smokies. They're really good. Take care, everybody.